Black History Month to me.
Black History Month to me is an opportunity to celebrate Black culture and Black American influence on not only this country but on the rest of the world. I think it's an opportunity to restructure our narrative and to stop emphasizing, you know, slavery as something that happened, even though that's important. It's a chance to really say, like, Black people really did that, and, you know, there's so much Black history to learn and to celebrate and to inspire people out there. So I think that's what Black History Month means to me in general, but especially on campus, it's an opportunity to show how proud we are of ourselves and of our history and of each other. You know, it's so amazing to me that we put on, you know, at least 3 events a week during Black History Month. Not a lot of clubs do that. And so it's just a time to really, like, show who we are and say, like, we matter and we are the influence. So, yeah.
It just means, like, to me, Black History Month, no matter how what happens in the news, it's always a good time for me. I feel like each year I learn something new or find a new person who I didn't know about, you know. You know, I feel like that's what Black History Month to me. It's just like always an opportunity for me to learn. You know, I feel pride in myself, pride in my culture, pride in my people. I wish, like, public schools didn't have the week off because that's low-key a scam. That's not a question.
Sorry. Ooh, Black History to me means self-care, self-love, supporting others, supporting yourself, supporting local Black businesses, supporting big Black businesses, and just being surrounded by melanin, appreciating your melanin, and really taking into appreciation everything that has gone into what we have today, voting rights, just being able to do things that, getting an education, again, doing things that we just wouldn't have been able to do back in the day. And I think that Black History is a way of honoring, Black History Month is a way of honoring that. That's what it means to me.
So what does Black History Month mean to you?
Black History Month to me is remembering what the past generations have done for me, but also me and my current generation making history as we move forward.
To me, Black History Month is a time to recognize all the unsung heroes in Black history, because in school we're kind of taught like a more Eurocentrism way of history, so it's just the opportunity to highlight all the people that have done amazing things in our history.
What does Black History Month mean to you?
Black History Month means to me going back to when I was a kid and remembering seeing on Disney Channel, on Sister Sister, on That's So Raven, on The Proud Family, watching the different series that talked about Blackness, that identified our Blackness, that identified historical people that really did a lot for the Black community, and me being able to research them and understand what impact did they make into our society. Okay. Oh, that was good!
That was good. So, what does Black History Month mean to you?
It's a celebration of Black people who have inspired us today.
I think it's like kind of the culmination of work people have done in America towards like Black like recognition, and also towards like the idea of being Black as a positive thing.
And where do you see Black excellence on campus?
On campus, I mean, I see it everywhere. I mean, we're the Black community here. We may be small, but we're involved in a number of things here. As you know, BSU is, well, we have a larger membership than what it looks. A lot of our members are currently, you know, they're studying abroad, you know, in different places. They're spreading the reach of Union and the BSU, you know, across the globe, really. And they're getting exposure to all these different cultures. And even here on campus, we're involved in things like ASA, you know, just different clubs here that, you know, we're involved in a lot of things here.
So I think that in regards to Black things on this campus, there's really a lot of unseen work that gets done. There's a lot of programs that a lot of students are involved in here on campus that really, you know, strive for like the highest point of Black excellence. So for example, My Brother's Keeper, Fred Ownership by Barack Obama.
One of the ways I see Black excellence on campus is through the of clubs and events. I see a lot of Black students participating, and especially on clubs such as VSU, like promoting events and talks and just like a way to build a community for us.
I see Black excellence on campus by people who just, especially students of color, especially Black students of color. People say, I'm not gonna say doing the most, but you know, always being involved with everything on campus. Like today, we had a panel today, and like the students of color really are really involved in like everything on campus. Like there's like not one aspect of like, campus that we aren't involved in or have some say in, more or less. Yeah. So I feel like that's the Black excellence on campus, is that like, no matter what, every office, if it's work study or if it's just someone working there just for their own like enjoyment, Black students are everywhere on this campus, no matter how small we are.
And how do you see Black excellence in yourself?
I think I'm phenomenal. I see Black excellence all over me.
Good job.
I see Black excellence within myself through self-care. I really do whatever I can to make sure that I'm taking care of myself and being the best possible version of myself by any means necessary. And so if that means waking up every morning at 9 a.m. and going to the gym, even though I don't want to, I'm going to, because that's what's excellent to me. And it's important to me to do that.
I see it myself by trying to maintain a community with Black students on campus, by struggling through classes and getting good grades in physics, where as a Black woman, I'm an underrepresented person there, and just trying to educate people as I go and, yeah, make a strong bond.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get, I do not snort powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip, I ain't
ready.
What does, can you look like you care as well? Like, I'm gonna need you to to look like you care.
Can I know the question before so I can think of an answer?
No, it has to be authentic.
So what's gonna happen?
This is exactly what you did last time.
I can't help it, every time I get in front of the camera, I'm like.
You always do this.
Okay, I'm ready, serious.
Okay, here we go.
Ready.
Ready?
Ready.